Greetings, love. Thank you for helping me. Your kin are brave to go to sea in ships as they do. For Umberly is a fickle goddess, and many sailors.
He's up. There's something I want you to do for me. Those cultists have picked through the wreckage caused by the tidal wave and recovered personal items from my slain comrades. I'd like to return those items to the guardsman's family.
Thank you.
a lot to the families of my fallen comrades. Thank you. Sia, I greet you on behalf. My kin and I would not long be able to walk upon the land and breathe the air without magical aid. Those of us who undertook this mission were given necklaces of air. Such magic is truly rare among my people, and losing one of these items is a great loss. I have seen several of the cultists carrying these necklaces, most likely stolen from my brethren who were killed. Recover the necklaces, and we can continue in our assault against Gar Shadakir. I have been chosen to speak for the Alu Tempestian.